think, wise, he's a little bit stronger than De Bruyne there. And De